joins me in the back, but she doesn't move yet, her head's still there.
Bandana here.
And I can't
see. You have an answer. Yeah, I know, it's kind of...
On the first day, some of you, of course.
George.
So, Bobby, where are you from?
I moved here from Atlantis.
Atlantis, that's so cool. How far away is that?
About 35.
5,300 kilometers?
When you started.
That's like 800 kilometers away.
How'd you get that?
You see, if we have a ship, we might miss it with the wave friction. Get rounded to the nearest.
Who cares? Bobby, why'd you move here from Atlantis?
The weather down there is a little rough.
Really, that's not what I heard. I heard it's like the best weather in the ocean.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
So why'd you move here?
I kind of got expelled.
Expelled?
Expelled.
Bobby! Expelled?
Yeah?
Bobby, that has been my life goal.
No way.
Yes!
Expelled?
Yes!
No way.
Yes! You gotta tell me. You gotta tell me. What'd you do?
You know, things here and there, but... The thing I've done the most was keeping my principles boat.
You spicy pirate! You spicy!
Listen.
Real question. Two ply or four ply?
Yes, two ply.
You dirty pirate keeps getting better. Okay. You gotta tell me. How'd you get caught? Let me.
Here's the thing. I never got caught.
How is that possible?
I'll tell you later. But the real reason I got expelled, I don't want to talk about it.
Ooh, no. That's deep. Yeah. We don't do deep here, don't worry. We don't do deep
discuss
here.
Discuss it.
Yo, who is this guy?
Patrick, leave him alone, it's Kate. He's weird. Listen, if your principal is anything like Mr. Puff, they probably deserve it. The other day, he told me to walk his plank. What does that even mean?
Ooh, speaking of Mr. Puff, you know where his office is?
I can see you.
Okay.
I love that.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Sam.
Wait, do you like her?
Alright, don't worry. Let's walk the plank. Don't worry about me, guys.
Captain Mr. Puff, you are the greatest principal the Deep Blue Sea has ever seen. There's no one like you.
George, don't flatter me like that.
You know how I do when I get flattered. My face starts flushing. I get the nervous. I get the tickles. Then I don't know what I'm saying.
Captain Mr. Puff.
You deserve all the compliments in the world. You do such dolls, they're action figures. That's my topic of discussion now. If you're here to ask something, you're gonna attack me as always.
You told me to come to your office and speak about the lockers.
Lockers? The lockers. Don't tell me you're misinforming new students about lockers, sir. I don't want Hey, Bobby, Flobby, shorts.
I told you we were looking to get lockers. It's a simple misunderstanding. You know what I mean? I played with the words a little bit here and there.
Mr. Puff, stop calling me Bobby.
That's Captain Mr. Puff to you, Bobby boy.
You're the one calling me George. Who's that? Wait, so there's no lockers then?
Unfortunately, pal, no. No lockers. We have to spend money on, you know, the scrolls,
the brand new sale.
But sir, there's still a hole in the sale.
No. The old sale had a much larger hole. This one's an upgrade. And the deck that flooded last semester. I had to buy two full mops to clean it up.
Isn't each mop like $2, sir?
It doesn't matter. Anyways, there is something that you guys can look forward to, actually.
A pop quiz!
Pop quiz?
Yes.
But sir, it's literally the first hour of the first day. What could you be testing us on?
It's a pretty good question, actually. The stuff that you don't know yet.
Wait, so we're just supposed to fail?
No.
Yes.
No,
but sir, I'm not doing the Chronicles of the Red Sea yet.
Relax.
I still have two pages left.
What if it's on those two pages?
I don't know.
Then my mother will never accept me.
No. This is unacceptable. I'll not get into Harvard Oak Academy with that.
Hey, Patrick. Look, buddy. I never read the Chronicles of Barnacles either. But look at me. I am Captain Mr. Puff the Third. First of his name. And I'm the captain of... What's this school's name?
Captain...
Doesn't matter! It's like the great Captain Gandhi once said, boys. It takes a great fall to know where you stand.
I've never heard
of that. Was it Gandhi? No. Ariana Grande. That's... That doesn't matter. Someone famous said, boys, and that's all that matters.
That sounds completely made up.
No, that's you, Bobby Coy. Our kid, are you an encyclopedia? It's not you to get out of my office and stop worrying about old Captain Mr. Puff.
Shirley. Someone covered your entire boat in toilet paper.
Oh, my boat!
Wait, did she just say his name is Shirley?
Yeah. Let's just go to class. I can't believe Plankton actually did that.
Attention! Williams! Are you...
Sir, are you okay?
Sir! Williams! My fake pet, thank you! Why are you here? He's about to get in some serious trouble.
Sir, where's our teacher?
She's away, for medical reasons. Mermaid, giving birth. So I'll be substituting until she's back.
But you're a principal.
A principal that can't afford to hire substitute teachers. That's not the topic of discussion now, is it?
Bobby, I wasn't even speaking.
Just cross.
Mr. Smithers, I'm trying. They won't ask me what's wrong. Again.
Sir?
Oh, Plankton, yes!
Can I just go to the bathroom?
No! Sit down. I'm trying, Mr. Smithers. What a long day.
Sir, come.
You're asking, yes.
Oh,
how did you notice? I would just like to know who here decided it was such a great idea to cover my boat. My beautiful, smart, amazing boat. The one I worked so hard for to maintain all these years in a minty fresh condition. Who covered it in toilet paper?
There was only one ply.
What was that? Sir, I'm sure we can still fix it.
Impossible! It's ruined!
That's my boat!
That's the point.
Yes! No, it's not!
This cupboard cost me 100 gold. And I would just like to know who here lacks in their heart. No, let me rephrase. I would like to know who here has a heart. No.
Has no heart.
Don't worry, I would like to know who here has no heart. Do this to my boat! Was it you? Bobby boy? Mikey? Oh. Patrick? Sandy?
What do you have to say about this?
I have no idea, Minister, but it could be the Vikings from...
Impossible! I defeated all of the Vikings last semester!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Viking boy, tell me, what do you have to say about this? What Captain Mr. Puff means? You answer! Sorry, Shirley, sir!
Who's Shirley?
It's Captain Mr. Puff! Sorry, Captain Mr. Puff! Shirley, sir!
Shirley!
It's Captain Mr. Puff! Captain Mr. Puff! Shirley, sir! Captain Puff! Listen, I'm the cool kid, and you're like the coolest principal. Mm. Do you really think I would ever do that to you?
1 second!
Yes, of course! Yes! Oh, I do think you'd do this!
Bobby Wood,
you're new here. Please, tell me, who did this to me?
I'm a little confused.
Confused about what?
Who's the teacher?
Why not?
Because I don't want to.
Patrick! Patrick!
Yes,
sir. Please. You have a perfect record. And I know you don't want to tarnish it with something so small. Tell me, who did this to me, Pop?
It wasn't me, sir.
Patrick! I know it wasn't you. I'm asking you, who did it?
Who did it?
Patrick! Who did this to my boat?
It was
the plaintiff. I knew it! I knew it all along! Backwards cops!
No, I think you meant good cop, bad cop.
No, guys, it's both. I'm both cops, and I spun. It doesn't matter. Plenty. You, Bob, shut up. Immediately. Bobby, the word immediately is a synonym for the word now. Who's the encyclopedia now?
Sir.
I am. Who do you think you are? I am.
You.
But sir, what do you do for the rest of the day?
Doesn't look like I know or care, Patrick. Just get out of here.
So we just go.
Just go!
Hey guys, how's it going?
You guys hear that? Cause all I hear is a rat.
Nice try, Plankton. We got rid of the rats last week.
Plankton, you know how Patrick is. Just cut him some slack.
Yeah, I know he's a rat.
Plankton, I told you I'm not a rat, I'm a human. I'm sorry I couldn't lie.
Yeah, but your no lines team got me in trouble on the first day of school.
It was just a warning. Get over it. But
honestly, if I was Patrick,
I would be a friend. Ding, ding, ding.
Come on, what am I, a bad friend now? You're not
even a friend. I said ding, ding, ding. Attention, boys and girls. We have a very busy schedule ahead of us today. First things first, pop quiz on how to read a map. If you think about it deeply, pirates cannot find treasures without maps. And we're pirates without treasures.
Simple one, sir. They're pirates without treasures.
Precisely. No! The word precisely is a synonym for the word correct. Who's the encyclopedia now,
Bobby? Sir, you are.
I know. Due to yesterday's tragic acts of vandalism, I decided to step things up a notch. Oh! Instead of just giving you a pop quiz, I'm giving a pop quiz and an essay and an assignment and a take-home essay.
Oh, by tomorrow, sir?
No, Patrick, Tuesday.
Good thing I took a map reading this summer.
Oh! You know who this map guy is, Patrick?
I took up map reading this summer.
You wanna hook me up on this test?
Are you asking me to cheat?
Yes, of course! For a friend!
I think cheating's unethical. I can't do it.
Yeah. No, no.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I understand.
You understand?
Of course! You can't cheat, you can't lie, but you can be a rat! No, don't worry about it. I'll find someone else. Don't you worry.
Psst! Floppy! Psst! Bobby! Psst! George! Yo, Bob!
Yo, what?
Yo, be respectful. People are doing tests.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
You know who this map guy is?
Yeah, I
got a
real map.
Yeah? You wanna hook me up on this test?
Yeah, I got you.
You got me? Really?
How
can I see you?
Alright, boys and girls. Test is 2 hours.
It'll definitely take you the full 2 hours. Very difficult test.
Sir, what about mine?
Oh, Clayton, I wrote up a very special test for you.
Sir.
Listen, Mr. Smithers, I don't know what half of this stuff is. Name blank. Dati blank. So many fill in the blanks. How am I supposed to mark their test if I don't know the answers? What?
Patrick!
Ugh. Patrick!
Yes, sir.
What's Nami and Dante?
Sir, it's name and date.
Ah! No talking, David, yes!
Sir, can we start?
It's almost over!
Bobby? Did you get any of this?
No.
Bobby! Bobby!
12 seconds later.
Test is up! Frank! Come hand them in. Pass. Failed. Pass. Average.
And that was like the hardest test ever. And I even studied maps over the summer.
You don't need to study as long as you have Bobby over here. Help me out with Nami and Dante.
Yeah, that's how you become a pirate, Plankton. Anyways, where are we going to eat? I'm starving.
There's this sick Krabby Patty place. Anyone down?
Ooh, I'm down.
I'm down. I'll come with you guys.
Where you
who invited you?
You guys said my name.
Oh, okay.
I haven't eaten anything all day. Yeah, sorry. I don't eat with rats.
Plankton, you're still on this?
Oh, so now you're on his side too?
Bro, no one's choosing sides. He didn't want to do it.
I already apologized, man. Oh, you guys see that?
What do you hear?
Oh, this just in.
What is it?
Oh, it's incoming.
What?
Is that you? Patrick nominated himself to eat alone?
Woo!
Oh, a round of applause for him! Please, Patrick, please!
Woo!
You know what, guys? Let's go on. Well,
let's go, guys!
Sure, Patrick.
I didn't hype up the crowd for nothing!
Oh, I'm gonna just study. It's cool.
Aw, Patrick.
Hey, Patrick. Hey, where's your hook?
I'm just not in the mood to wear it.
Why? What's wrong?
This whole Plankton situation, man. I genuinely feel like he hates me.
No, man. I don't think he hates you. He just wanted to do well in the quiz.
No, I don't think you understand. We've never been in a fight this big.
What if you push him over the top?
I don't know. I guess we've never been in the same class, so I've never had to do anything like scandalous to help him. But like,
you wouldn't lie or cheat for your friends?
Honestly, man? No. I've been taught that what's right is right and what's wrong is wrong. And my friends shouldn't change that. They should not.
But how about Sandy?
Sandy. She's so precious. Honestly, man, I don't know. I'm tired of letting people down. I don't know if it's worth it anymore.
Listen, man. I got expelled from my old school. And look where I am. I'm here. Far away from home. No one to talk to. I don't even have my close friends anymore. And I got expelled just for what? For TPing the principal's boat, for beating up students, like, it's not worth it, man. And I understand, your friends are annoyed by you, but it's...
No, you don't get it. I've lost so many friends because of this Goody Two-Shoes Act. I don't think it's worth it anymore. I don't want to talk about this anymore, man.
Sure?
I'm gonna go study, yeah. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Oh, you're studying too?
Yeah.
Man, did Bob have a point?
That kid Patrick, what a guy.
I'm such a loser. I always try to do what I think is right. I don't take enough risks.
I gotta say, it's impressive that he can do what's right, even if his friends question him.
Like, so what if I tell a small white lie or help my friend on an exam? Does that make me a bad person?
Man, all these lies and pranks I've been giving just to please those around me. At the expense of what? My morals? Patrick sticks true to who he is. How can he be more like him?
This good guy thing, it's just cost me my friends, now even Sandy. On the first date, Bob fit in so well. Plankton already likes him. Even Mr. Puff wants to be his friend. I need to change something.
I need to get my friends back. I need to be more like Bob.
I gotta change who I am. I started off with such small things. But look at where it's gotten me. I can't go down that path again.
Look at where this act has gotten me. I don't want to keep going down this path. He has a point. I should be more like him.
Yeah, the telescope for 1,000.
No, but look at this one. It's gold plated.
No, you don't understand. 20 times zoom plus night vision.
Wait, doesn't the principal have that one?
No, I have this one. I couldn't afford the telescope.
What was it?
7,000. 8,000.
It's too expensive.
Plankton, you haven't really said anything.
Yeah, that's because I don't really care about telescopes anymore.
Since when? You've always cared about telescopes.
Since when?
Since.
It's so cool, right?
This one's 100 gold?
Like, they're just so expensive and overrated for no reason.
But you've wanted one since you were a little kid.
But I wouldn't have wanted one if I knew this was the price.
Hey, price shouldn't be an issue, man.
Yeah, but not everyone can afford everything, can we now, Patrick?
Okay, how about you just borrow mine?
No. I don't want to borrow anyone anything. I want my own. I just gotta figure out a way to get the money.
I have a better idea. I'll buy it for you. You pay me back whenever. It doesn't even matter.
I don't want to owe anyone anything. You guys don't understand. I think this should be included in our school fees.
But it's not. And it's mandatory.
So everyone here can pitch in to get you one.
Guys, read between the waves. I gotta figure out a way to get the money without paying for it.
Whoa. You're stepping into the dangerous waters right now.
I got it. You always have something to say.
No, thank you. Listen. Just give it a try.
We go to Mr. Puff's office, we steal his dolls, then we sell them. That way you can buy any telescope your heart desires. Hold on. I'm a little bit confused. We went from dolls to telescope. Where's the plus and minus?
It's a three-step process.
Uh-huh.
Steal the dolls, sell them.
I got it. Way simpler plan. You always like to complicate it.
You're right.
Patrick!
You're always right.
Listen. We swiftly move through the hallways. On the right, not the left. We jump over his desk, quickly but quietly, take all of his dolls, put them in a bag, sell them, and then buy any telescope I want.
Literally exactly what he just said.
No.
That's pure genius. That's
and you guys thought I wasn't smart.
No one thought that for a second. No one thought that.
Listen, me and Patrick are gonna go. You guys gonna join us or what? All right, suit yourselves. Let's go, Patrick.
Patrick, wait, where are you going? Since when do you do stuff like this?
I'm just trying to help my friend now. We could use a hand, actually. Why don't you come?
No, I'm not gonna get involved in this, and you shouldn't either. You're gonna get in trouble.
Okay. Bob, how about you? We could use your expertise.
No, man. I told you it's not worth it.
But how about the good times and the adrenaline rush?
Yeah, it was fun, but at the end, it's not worth it. I told you.
Alright, man. Clinton's waiting for me. I gotta go.
defeated them, but...
I can't believe we pulled it off!
Yeah, that was sick! Guys, check out this telescope we got! Huh? Huh?
Did you have to get the flashiest one? People are gonna start asking questions.
Did you have to get the... Why else gotta flood my deck, huh?
Because you bought it with the money you stole.
No.
We don't steal.
We didn't steal anything! We swiftly moved through the hallway.
Do you see what
on you the see? Right, nothing. We jumped over the left!
Plus, no one saw us, alright?
Patrick grabs and
plants
his
arm, plans to clap into your bulletproof plan, buddy! One shot! Don't get caught! One shot! Minimum!
So,
man, I knew this was gonna happen.
What do you think it's about? It's probably about the dolls, right?
No, not about the dolls.
Really? I feel like it might be about the dolls.
Obviously it's about the dolls.
Man, I don't know what to do about Patrick.
Patrick's just rubbing off on him.
No, like, he changed so quickly and dramatically.
What do you mean?
First he wouldn't help him cheat and he wouldn't lie, but now he's stealing things?
I think he just wants his approval so badly.
Yeah, but we have to do something. He's my friend.
What should we do?
I don't know, but here they come. Act natural.
Bro, how did this happen? How did he even find out? He was fast asleep!
What happened, guys?
I can't believe we're suspects. There was no evidence. I'm gonna kill whoever did this.
Kill who?
I don't know. But whoever it is, we gotta scare him straight!
Like what do you mean scare him?
Well, Patrick, I haven't really quite figured it out yet. But we're gonna hide behind this corner. And when they walk through, I'm gonna go boom! Ha-ha! That's a good one, huh? That's a good one.
There might be another solution, like something else, anything.
She has a point.
Yeah.
Let's beat him up!
Yeah! Let's beat him up!
Wait, Patrick, beat who up?
Larry.
Wait, who's Larry again?
You know, Larry from gym class.
Oh, Larry from gym! Isn't that the big tough guy?
Well, don't even worry about it, we can take
it. Yeah, we can take it!
Wait, isn't he like 25 and bench is like 600?
Bro, I'm 4'6 and I bench 30.
Oh, he's 4'6 and he benches 30! Wait, do we have to do Larry?
Remember in third grade when you broke his telescope?
But it was an accident!
You were dared to throw it out that window.
But it's okay, could have been an arm
spot. It happens, look! It happens!
Okay, now he probably held the grudge and now he's gonna get us expelled.
Huh? We're gonna have to kill him then!
Just go to Mr. Bluff and tell him what happened.
I feel like if you tell him, he'll just take
guys,
about it.
That is the worst idea. Then we're definitely gonna be expelled. Listen, if you guys are not in, we're gonna go. Let's go, Patrick.
Let's go.
Patrick, come back here.
What do you guys want?
Patrick, what's going into you, man?
We don't have time to be lectured. Are you in or are you out?
No, we're out.
What happened to the big bad wolf? Now you're just acting like the old me. He left.
No, I'm not acting like the old you. I told you, man, it's not worth it.
I don't have time for this.
Wait up, Blanket.
Hey, Patrick.
Oh, it's you. What do you want, Bob?
What's got into you, man?
I just met you like 2 days ago, man. Just lay off.
But I'm trying to look out for you.
I can look out for myself.
Okay, fine, fine. But tell me this. Why Larry?
Why Larry?
You know he was in the class that day. So why him?
It doesn't matter, man. Just back off.
Why'd you choose him specifically? Out of all the people in our class, what did he ever do to you?
He used to bully me, man. He'd make fun of my glasses, my pants, my voice. This is the one chance I have to get back at him.
So you're just gonna beat him up and convince Plankton to do as well?
Yeah, he gets what he deserves.
Listen, if Plankton doesn't get expelled for stealing the dolls, he'll definitely get expelled for this.
You know what? Get out of my way. I don't want to talk to you about this.
No, we're gonna talk about it.
Move.
Who's the text you now? You are. Exactly. And on top of that, because of tragic. That's the line I missed yesterday when going to Mina.
When you left.
Guys, the most of the Caribbean, what's his name?
Yeah,
Bunch of the Caribbean, what's the first one?